look at all the hats.
Whoa. May I try one on, please?
You certainly may.
Well, wearing hats at the beach is a very good idea. They help protect your head from the sun.
And I have lots of hats you can try. See?
Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I know it looks as funny as can be.
Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I like it because it feels like part of me.
My silly hat, get a hat on my head because that's where it's at. They think it was the funniest thing they've seen.
Yes!
Oh, my silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I know it looks as funny as can be.
Oh, my!
Oh, a silly hat, a silly hat. I wear it on my head because that's where it's at. And I like it because it feels like part of me.
It might even have a hole in the middle.
And it might be colored red or blue or green.
Oh,
and if someone saw my silly hat, that I had on my head because that's where it's at, they think it was the funniest thing they've seen. And I like it because it feels like part of me.
Oh, you all look great.
You sure do. And you can wear hats to the beach party tonight.
What beach party?
Well, that's something I like to do when special friends come to visit. Tonight, just before the sun goes down, we'll have a cookout.
Wow.
We'll sing some songs.
Yeah.
And have a good time.
Right.
Oh, that sounds like lots of fun.